I believe Tech Wars is an opportunity for students both in the middle school and the high school to gain more knowledge in technology and using that technology to compete in events that could make them the next engineers or the next scientist or maybe the next video photographer.
Tech Wars is it's an event that it allows students to be creative, to design projects that they can go and compete with. It allows them to use the math, the science that they study in high school and middle school and put it into a culmination of a project, and they take it up there and compete with other students around the county. And it's awesome.
It gives an opportunity for our students over the years, the last couple of years that we've been involved, the opportunity to do things that are beneficial to them, but also could be beneficial to employers in the region and the area here.
So what do we have at Tech Wars 2009 this year? We have an exciting but traditional events going on. We have at the middle school level, we have the Mousecraft cars and CO2 cars. We have the Lego Mindstorm autonomous robots that are really coming into their own. More schools are coming and doing those. We have bridge competitions both at the middle school and high school levels. We have 3 to 4 robotic competitions at the high school. We have the Vex robots, we have the Sumo robots, we have the King of the Hill robots. We have drafting competitions with 3D modeling, drop-off architecture, CO2s at the high school. We have combined events for middle schools and high schools, which be like on-site problem solving, video competition, t-shirt competition. All are really, we're seeing more and more schools enter these events and just make it for a better day with more competition, more designs, and more creativity.
Whether you win or lose, I don't think is the biggest thing. I think the biggest thing is that students are having the opportunity to learn through hands-on experience, gaining knowledge and also using that knowledge to compete in competition. I think it's an opportunity for students that may not have a great budget in technology, but the opportunity to succeed in what they do.
All right, so this year at Niagara Community College, this event's been put on by a whole host of individuals that have volunteered their time. And it's kind of head up by a couple people, myself being included. My name's Andrew Ellis. I teach out at Lockport High School. Mark Boisenay, he teaches CAD here at Niagara Community College. He's been our liaison at the college this year. Then we have a whole host of people from around the county, schools like Starpoint, Newfane, Wilson, Barker, Royalton, that all manage their own events. They write the rules, they judge the events, we fundraise to make money for the trophies, the awards, the t-shirts. It's a group effort, and I'd like to congratulate all these people in pulling this Tech Wars 2009 off this year.